guys. Hi, honey.
Hey. Oh, we're honey now, are we?
Yes. Since their relationship became carnal, Penny has upgraded his designated term of endearment, thus distinguishing him from those she calls sweetie, usually in an attempt to soften a thinly veiled insult.
You're boring people, sweetie.
Although sometimes she omits the veil entirely.